testing a bulletproof vest from Protective Garment Corporation. The product weighed 5 kilograms and was considered quite convenient. New York, 1923.